Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Fitzmill Model D hammer mill. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to three phase, 240 volts. Today we'll be running through these chunks of concrete.